All right. Tyler, what's my topic?
Parking meters.
I hate parking meters so freaking much! I live in a tourist city. There's parking meters, and there's parking meters downtown, there's parking meters at the beach, it's so expensive. Get this, the new ones at the beach are so stupid, they won't even accept change. I go there, and they won't even, no, I'm sorry, they will accept change, but they won't accept dollars. I go there, and I'm gonna put in like $3, right? Gonna be there for 6 hours, gotta put in $3. No, wait, it's the other way around. Gonna be there for 3 hours, gotta put in $6. Sorry, I misspoke. It's $2 per hour. Isn't that stupid? This is ripping me off! What do you think? I am made of money? Does that tree grow money? Does that tree look like it was growing money to you? I wish it would put the dollars in. And they're doing stuff for the dollars! I got it. I literally ended up having to ask a man to buy my ticket with his credit card, his debit card, and let me purchase and then pay him the dollars for the hours. He had to buy my ticket for me and I had to pay back. That's how screwed up this place is! And then downtown, it's ridiculous. You cannot find a parking place anywhere remotely close to where you want to go that doesn't have a parking meter. It's like, oh, let's rob everybody. It is our largest source of income. Tourism is the largest source of income. Tickets are the largest source of income. I'm like, Thunderbolt, screw you. our largest source of income is parking meters! They rob us. And I understand if you're buying tours, but I go to school downtown. I had to park that. I swear, this is what they should do. I came up with a great system that they should just, for anybody who works or goes to school downtown, they should give little stickers. Because they have stickers for people who live down there, but we're not good enough to get the stickers because we just go to school down there. I just get my education. I don't actually live in downtown. And it's terrible. And the same way with Tybee. If you don't live down there, then you can't get a little sticker. And even if you do live down there, sometimes you can't even get a sticker. It's terrible. You want to rent a beach house? No, you gotta bring $400 on your credit card so you can pay for parking meters. The whole time you're there, you just pay for a week. You gotta pay. And down there, it's terrible. Like, the rates are awful. And it used to be just a normal meter where you could, you know, flatten out a straw, stick it in there, turn the thing, and it would give you the maximum time free, right? Used to be that simple. Didn't rob you at all. Now they got the new fangled fancy ones where you gotta put the credit card in, put your coins in, type in the little thing, type in your parking place number, go put the ticket in your car, which is a pain in the butt in and of itself. Then you gotta, instead of just being able to go throw the coins in the one by your car, now you gotta walk over to a machine that's like at least 100 feet away. Thing, and you gotta go put money in it. You gotta do the thing. Then you gotta get a ticket. Then you gotta walk all the way back to your car. Put the ticket in the driver window. Remember to lock your car. Make sure you don't lock your keys in your car. And then go all the way back down the beach. It's a stupid system!